In the game for the Patroons, number 20, Daryl Hill. Mike Crane. The basket by Gabe Freeman. One minute in the quarter. Fouls on Jermaine Blackburn, his second personal foul. Count the basket for Daryl Hill. He's hit the line for one. Jason McLeish. Foul is called on Jason McLeish, his second personal foul. Gabe Freeman at the line for Albany. Blackburn.
Ladies and gentlemen, now for your viewing pleasure, a good old-fashioned game of tug-of-war between Hard Hat Harry and his friend Tolliver against the Reno's Roadhouse Diamond Girl. This should be good. Ladies, are you ready? Hard Hat Harry, you ready? Tolliver, in 3, 2, 1, go! Thank you.
the basket by Galen Young. Fouls on Galen Young, his second personal foul. Count the basket for Daryl Hill. He's at the line for one. Fouls on Jermaine Blackburn, his third personal foul. Harvey Thomas will shoot two. Delvin Thomas checks in the game for the Miners. Offensive foul on number 32, Joe Buck. His third personal foul.